It's Christmas. I'm so excited for Christmas. This is the first thing that my Aunt Patty and I just put out, like set out for Christmas, is the live plants. Can't remember what these are called, but they're very Christmassy and I love them. They're gorgeous. But yeah, that's the first thing. Anyways, so this morning, I decided to eat popcorn instead of breakfast. But the thing about this is, see how it's already opened? I already opened it because not all the kernels pop. And I put it in here, and of course, the bag opened, and look at this mess. That is one thing about popcorn, bags of popcorn that I just don't understand. Why does it pop? And then there's like all these kernels in there that don't pop. And so I put it back in, and it goes everywhere. Yeah, so lesson in popcorn making. You have to time it exactly right and just do it exactly right. Yeah, fun mess to clean
So,
up.
this was supposed to be my whole, like, Halloween tutorials. I did not have anyone to help me with the whole Halloween stuff. I bought all these decorations and it just did not get anywhere. But maybe next year I'll set it up just the same and I'll just do it. But this year we're doing Christmas, so yeah. I'm probably gonna do a get ready with me video soon. I don't know when, but I just thought this was just so cute. I put it up so well, and then we didn't have the lighting, we didn't have the camera. This is like all filmed on the iPad, and no one would film it for me. So, yeah, I bought all this decoration for nothing. Well, not for nothing. I'll do it next year. I can't believe I set it all up and didn't do it. It's just one of those procrastinating, I'm a procrastinator type of thing, you know. But yeah, I'm probably gonna decorate this in a Christmas theme pretty soon. See if my Aunt Patty will let me use some of her decorations. Hopefully I can. Other than that, I'm just gonna have a plain background, I guess. But anyways, yeah. I am sad about it, but this is not a setback. This is just, I mean, this is something that's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. It's just not happening. It didn't happen this year for Halloween. It didn't happen. But it will happen one day. It'll happen.
Whoops.
So this is what we have for Christmas so far. I have decorated it. I'm not sure how I feel about it in all general in this, but in person it looks spectacular.
So pretty.
Stay in the city of David. And so Bella's going to come and sing a song that's familiar to all of you, but she's going to sing it the Antioch way.
This must be how poison ivy feels, because she eats flowers. I feel like there's something spicy on it.
Oh, you
might
have got the one that was on the wasabi.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like wasabi.
This is how
hot.
That's good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I've eaten a honeysuckle before, but never a hibiscus. It's just so pretty. Is the center edible? I would just eat the petal. I'm going to eat the petal. Man, this is such a pretty flower. I don't want to eat it. They say it's edible, but the taste doesn't register with my taste buds. It just doesn't register. It does not register.
Believe it or not.